The time now is 8:04 a.m. and there are two servicing gangs tied up on the embryo team. It's all right. This Thursday morning, December 21st, 2023, we'll see the FEC101, and behind it, well, in front of it, it is behind the 722 Brightline. Watch right now. The green train and the 108 on the west main, and there they go. ...101 has got auto racks and freight cars on the head end. Now, of course, empty hoppers. Oh, a lot of hoppers on this one. Business is good. Business is booming. Thank you, Grupo Mexico. All right, stacks on here. Double stacks. Heading south this holiday season. Five was a long one last night, 12,000 or so feet, 4,000 plus. And now FEC's 101. Taking it south this morning. My good friend Conan was on 202 this morning. Still dark when he went by. But the gentleman. You can see Blinky taking this train safely down the line. Make that time 8:07 a.m. Two trains, BLF722, FEC101. 8:07, Thursday morning, December 21st, 2023. That's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast